We're doing Hubble, and we're practicing the fourth spacewalk on the flight, which involves us removing 117 small screws, most of them with washers. So it's a kind of a complicated, you have to pay attention type of EVA, and that's the emphasis of today's practice spacewalks. I think we're ready to go. We're gonna put these pants on first. And then, this is the worst part of the day, is getting inside of this thing. You want the suit to fit you very tightly so that you can move easily and do all your work. But the problem when it's tight, it's hard to get into. You gotta stuff yourself in there. So that's the worst part of the day for me, is getting in. Once I'm in, everything else becomes easier. So now I'm very comfy inside of my little shell here.
Ready?
I can put my pants on. This is the hardest part of the day for them,
because
they have to lift this heavy thing upwards. So they're trying to get everything to click in.
Got it.
Okay, so I'm locked in.
Okay, go ahead and feel for your trapezoid.
It's making sure it's locked. You don't have to come open. That'd be bad.
That'd be bad.
They're going to put this comm cap on me so I can hear what's going on. And these microphones so I can talk. So try to get everything just so. Drink valve in the right place, the mic boom's in the right place, the cap on so it won't cause any trouble. Because once you get locked in here, you're kind of stuck. I mean, you could ask them, do they have to stop the run? It's a big problem. So you want to try to get as comfy as you can. Make sure you get all your itches done and everything before they get your helmet on. This is how we get dressed to go to work. You know, here on Earth, we had to put our regular clothes on and come here. In space, we'll just put our fancy underwear on and put this, put the suit on and go out and do our job in the days that we go spacewalking. We're going to put my helmet on, and then we're going to pressurize the suit. And here we have regular atmospheric pressure, but we're going to press up the suit so we get that delta. What it does is it makes the suit stiffer and harder to use, but we want to practice that so it doesn't surprise us when we get in space.